So welcome back at the Two Rivers RC Fan channel. Today a little review about this really transmitter and receiver. About this because I have one transmitter of FlySky where I can use like 10 different cars on it, but I have more than 10 cars now, so I needed another one. So it's rather cheap. I think it was like 20-35 euros. It's a four channel one, 2.4 gigahertz, and it's splash waterproof, I think, something like that. The box, and you can see it if you like. I will put this descriptions down below. So this is the receiver. I think it's like splash proof because it's like in a little box. There's no antenna sticking out, so that's maybe nice. For the channels, it was a little bit difficult to see maybe, but here on the side, if you look very very closely, you can maybe you can see it. I don't know, it's maybe too dark. You have written channel 1, 2, 3, 4, so then you know which one is coming where. And if you look closely inside, because this case is a little bit transparent, you can see FlySky standing on it. So it's a rebranded FlySky receiver. The transmitter, I don't know. Here it is. I'm going to hold it a little bit more in the light, because you cannot expect a lot of it. The wheel, the steering wheel here is hard plastic, no foam, but you have those little lines in it, so you have some grip. The wheel is turning good, you know, it's going to neutral. Okay, this one here, if you have really thick fingers, it's maybe a little small for you. Of course, it's plastic, so it's not really, really sturdy, but it's okay. You have a connection here for your lanyard, if you like. Put it on your neck. You have a third channel button over here. It's a three position button, so that's nice. And a little bit lower, you have your fourth channel push button. Yeah. Underneath here, you have all the trims that you need. So standard, I think you can reverse your steering throttle. Steering trims, throttle trim, and on-off switch, and the your direction, your steering, the servo. You can manage that it won't oversteer if you like that, if you need that. Okay, it takes 4A double batteries in it, so that's also good. You have to provide them yourself, they're not coming with it. So, short review of the Gen 4 Relay 2.4 GHz ANT transmitter. That was it for today. I hope to see you on the next one. Bye bye.